Hi folks, I wanted to give you a quick video about how you can log battle reports into Gettertools. It's as simple as opening up the report in-game. You hit Control A to select everything on the screen, Control C to copy, then go over to Gettertools, open up your troop tool, and you'll see on the menu at the bottom here a link to battle reports. Click on that link and it opens up this page. If you scroll down just a little bit, you will see that there is a box here where you can paste in the information that you just copied from game. I do that using Control V, and I hit battle report, and it adds the report to the list. This is important for us to log our reports so that we can keep track of the enemy hammers. It also is a nice way to be able to share some of the good hits that we've had as an alliance and be able to take a look at that. There may be times that you also want to share this battle report in the forum from the embassies of the speed server. You can reach that general forum here in the forum link. You might be familiar with this forum. We have a section down here, Embassies of World Speed, that is available for all players of the COMX, and under Politics and Diplomacy, they have a section where you can add battle reports. Okay, one of the important things to remember though when you do this is that you don't display the coordinates, the village name, the player names, or any other unique identifier. We also ask that if you're going to share a battle report where we have done a good defense, for example, that you also hide the defensive troops. But how do you do that? You can create an external link to this report by clicking on Create Link. You can hide the attacker name and the defender name as well as the defender troops, and then click here to generate an external link. Here is the link that you can then share. We can copy that with using Control C, come into a new browser window and Control V, and we can see the report. You'll notice with the reports that are generated, it gives you the basic information. In this case, the attacker and the defender are hidden. You cannot see the map, so there's no unique identifiers there, but it does give you some statistics as well about that particular report. So we hope that you find this easy to do, and we'll begin to log any reports that you come across in Gettertools for sharing, and also so that we can track our enemy hammers. Thank you.